Gillette Stadium will be the site for this evening's matchup between the Texans and the Patriots.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Sims. And Phil, we've prepared for this game by talking to the players and the coaches. What do you expect?
Jim, you know, just talking to the coaches, talking to both of them, how fired up they were. So if the coaches are that fired up, can you imagine how the players are going to be? Their emotions are going to be at sky-high level. That means we are going to have a hard-hitting game. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch.
When you look at the matchup at receiver today, we have a couple of guys out there that aren't considered game breakers, but you better be careful because they can still burn you if you're not careful.
Yeah, well, these guys have a little bit of everything, Jim. Their size, they got some power, and also quick-footed enough where if they get a chance in the open field, they game today. It's